Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far.
Go on.
Look up.
Just up there.
Listen to us.
That's it.
Shall we tell her where to go?
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl. Oh, isn't she?
Look.
So clever. Did you miss us?
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Rein. But Rein does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Rein's father possessed a great treasure given...
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
Don't go in. Don't
turn
go.
Back. Turn back. It's too dangerous.
A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name, and it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How will you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadow?
They can't stop me.
Then do it. The beast is stalking you from the shadows. Your sword is useless here.
Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate. I just want to help them. Tell me what to do.
Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them.
But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
and they want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to
see them?
Do you see their faces? He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father. Zinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
The light's gone out. Run! Run! Get through it as quick as you can! The panic is here!
Fire.
She has to go towards it. She has to go towards it. Light. She won't make it through the darkness. Just to distract her from her real mission. You think you know, but you don't. Your mother is dead.
She realized that only she could see them. Her father, Zimbel, could see the monster in her.
Anywhere without your light. Take the torch and move.
Die? I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness. That she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
It's a trap. The beast is coming. Stupid little thing.
Why did you leave me? spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Tilly.
Behind you!
save her from the darkness.
Zinbel was right. Zinbel was trying to save her from the darkness.
But she wouldn't be such a
And now,
because of her, it's all her fault.
All her fault.
Weak. So weak. She should have known.
So
she should have. Why doesn't she learn? She knows she learns. She doesn't understand.
Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never find it.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retrieve her. What's she doing?
She's lighting the torch.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking? She's going to get there.
We will find her.
Rain the dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rain will forge a strong sword for him.
Stop.
Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rain reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rain go in search of Fafnir.
Faster, keep going, keep going. Stop.
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 Quick.
Nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we... People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I feared you would have let go of his life. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain
to trust you,
as deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him. Follow it.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can she do?
Nothing. She doesn't want to turn back.
She has nothing. She has nothing.
She's come this far. She wants... Let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
She did it.
she get it?
She must bargain.
No.
She'll kill her.
She cannot bargain with Hela.
She's not strong enough to kill Hela.
What is Hela? No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her?
She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
She can't fix it.
She's done it before.
She can.
She can.
She'll do it again.
How will she fix it?
How will she do it?
She can see it. The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight her.
We know.
The final battle.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
They owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall. The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Ah! over.
Finish.
Focus.
Focus now. Focus, Summers.
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die too.
I don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
I don't want to die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop. Turn back.
Stop. Stop her. Why would she stop
to die? She wants to
stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
No!
Leave me!
Follow your soul and let go of the Senua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. This place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
I was just a child.
You created this darkness!
You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie.
You are a lie!
She didn't defy the gods. She defied you!
Hmm. Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Thank you.
trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can you do to me that you haven't already?
Cavalry,
fight me. Come on.
You betrayed your own father. You betrayed the gods in search of glory, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of the battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillia. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
hate you. And I can't save Darian. And deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it! I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release it. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.